I went to the police like a good American. These two boys were brought to trial. The judge sentenced them to 3 years in prison and suspended the sentence. Suspended the sentence. They went free that very day. I stood in the courtroom like a fool. And those two bastards, they smiled at me. Then I said to my wife, for justice, we must go to Don Corleone.
Sobrissimo care, este c'è un'auge. Se voi auge siete d'accordo, perché non me la di 50 scudi l'uno per pagare a Fanucci?
No, ma che? Come si chiama?
Tony Mandolini. E vi garantisco che io si beghi so che ci rugno io.
Quando Fanucci regge 200, non c'è niente da fare, beghi.
La raggiungo io. Quegio. Lasciate fare a me.
Talk to my father about my future. My future. I don't have my own plans for my future.
Spend time with your family? Unless a man who doesn't spend time with his family can never be a real man.
Mr. Corleone is a man who insists on hearing bad news immediately.
Signor Sonozzo, I know it's final. And good luck to you.
They give him one message. I want Salazzo. If it matters, all out war, we go to the
Some
back.
Of the other families won't sit still.
They had me, Salazzo.
Your father wouldn't want to hear this. This is business, not personal.
They shot my father.
He was a shooting. Your father was business, not personal, Sonny.
Can't wait. I don't care what Salazzo says about a deal. He's going to kill Pop. That's it. Gotta get Salazzo. They want to have a meeting with me, right?
Impossible to trace, so you don't worry about Prince Mark.
Get our informers to find out where it's going to be held. Now, we insist it's a public place, a bar, a restaurant, some place where there's people so I feel safe. They're going to search me when I first meet them, right? So I can't have a weapon on me then.
It was Michael who killed Salazzo.
Take care, huh? But if Clemenza can figure a way to have a weapon planted there for him, then I'll kill them both.
Look at the mask, there's my boy.
Okay, my father's way of doing things is over. It's finished.
You lousy bastard. You killed my husband.
Michael, do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, his only son, our Lord?
I do.
Michael Francis Ritzi, do you renounce Satan?
Barzini's dead. So is Philip Tattaglia. Today I settle all family business, so don't tell me you're innocent.
You don't come to Las Vegas and talk to a man like Mo Green like that!
Fredo, you're my older brother, and I love you. But don't ever take sides with anyone against the family. Starting another war.
Michael Corleone says hello.
My sixth sense tells me your brother Fredo brought a bag full of money. Where is it?
I know it was you, Fredo. You broke my heart.
Now can't you give me a straight answer anymore?
Kay had a miscarriage. She lost the baby.
Michael, I hated you. You were just being strong for all of us the way Papa was. And I forgive you. Can't you forgive Fredo?
Send Fredo off to do this, send Fredo off to do that. I'm your older brother, Mike, and I was stepped over.
You're nothing to me now. You're not a brother. You're not a friend. You understand?
Now, Mr. Corleone, you have been advised as to your legal rights. We have testimony from a witness, a previous witness. He has stated that you are head of the most powerful mafia family in this country. Are you?
What do you want from me? Do you expect me to let you go? Do you expect me to let you take my children from me? Don't you know me?
It would be like trying to kill the president. There's no way we can get to him.
If anything in this life is certain, if history has taught us anything, it says you can kill anyone.
We've sold the casinos. All businesses having to do with gambling. We have no interest or investment in anything illegitimate.
I would murder hell to keep you safe.
Friends, I have come here because our business together is done.
It seems in today's world, the power to absolve debt is greater than the power of forgiveness.
Don't overestimate the power of forgiveness.
Neighborhood's in trouble.
They're keeping your eye out for it.
That's right.
And for me?
I know you're into banks and Wall Street, but everyone knows you're the father of worry, like the Supreme Court. All I want to do is protect you from these guys, and your lawyers can't do that.
What's wrong with being a lawyer?
Nothing, except he doesn't want it. He loves music. He wants his life to be in music. You're the only one left in this family with my father's strength.
I love you, guys.
I love you, too.
Vincent, will you shut up?
I command this family, right or wrong.
You know, Michael, now that you're so respectable, I think you're more dangerous than you ever were.
Command me in all things. Give up my daughter. It's the price you pay. I confess my sins.
Not like you. You don't have to confess your sins to a stranger.
Your sins are terrible. And it is just that you suffer. Your life would be redeemed. But I know that you don't believe that. You will not change.
Grande amore mai più grande esisterà.